What?
Cyan.
Who was that? Where am I? How is this possible? What planet is this? Did the Metahedron bring us here? Structure. Emergency signal. It must be someone from the team. I have to get to them. I'm not getting through these vines without something to cut them. There's something in this cave that will help me cut through those vines. The debris, it's from the Hermes. It must have splintered off when the ship entered the atmosphere. A Scarfield backpack. Empty, but still useful. The electric cutter can cut through even the toughest materials. I'd better take it with me. Log entry. A joint-legged invertebrate life form, similar to arachnid. Fast movement, small frame. Seems to move. They're dead. Must be a gate of some sorts. But There's no obvious locking mechanism. Log entry. The gate has an internal conduction system. The three points on the rim seem sensitive. A targeted blast of electricity could cause a reaction. Log entry. This plant doesn't have any chloroplasts, which means it can't conduct photosynthesis. Strange.
Intrusive current. Just a bit. We don't want to fry the coil. There. Awesome. We did it, Kate.
I remember this. Mike and I were finishing our electrical experiment just after lunch. Vera, it's still intact. Log entry. Salivary glands concentrated in the head enable the creature to discharge a venomous secretion. Muscular tissue is highly susceptible to fire. Log entry. Large joint-legged organism. The chemicals in its abdomen can create an explosion when heated to a certain temperature. Another one of these pillars.